hidden gem rentals you are missing out on near Zion National Park. We road tripped from Las Vegas to Springdale, Utah to stay in this incredible rental called Watchman's Villa in Springdale, Utah. Watchman's Villa took our breath away. When we arrived, we were greeted with panoramic views of Zion National Park. Inside the property featured a two-bedroom, two-bath unit. Our rental had the ability to sleep 8 people. We had 3 large flat-screen TVs, a washer-dryer right inside the unit, which is always so convenient and helpful, especially when you're hiking Zion National Park during the day. But the most amazing part not only leads out from the living room, but also from the master bedroom. Follow me. You can't wait to see this. We stayed in the Aspen Suite at Watchman's Villas. Not only does the property have panoramic views of the outside of Zion National Park, but the Aspen Suite has its own private hot tub on the balcony. Can you guess where I spent the vast majority of my time? The Aspen Suite at Watchman's Villas makes a perfect place to have your morning coffee while watching the sunrise over Zion National Park. It also makes a great spot for a glass of wine while you're unwinding from hiking Zion National Park and sitting in the hot tub watching the sun go down. Watchman's Villa is perfect for families and for couples. Obviously, you can see for yourself, this is a 10 out of 10 stay.